A number of issues related with the regularization of casual announcers and compeers of All India Radio are under consideration under the court. Most important among them is the issue of the Purushottaman and others. This video will tell you all about the substantiality of this case, what is there in this case. It is so happened that in the year 2011, the casual announcer Mr. Purushottaman and his another associate of AIR Kunnur, Kerala, sent a letter to the station director, MINB, Ministry of Information and Broadcasting, and the Prasar Bharati, asking about their regularization. On the basis of their 15 to 20 years long service in AIR, though on 29th January 2009, the DG AIR had already sent a message to all of its stations that a scheme of regularization was being framed for the regularization of casual workers of AIR, and also it had demanded some certain information regarding, first, the number of casual announcers, newsreader cum translator, accompanists, composers, tracksers, librarian and informing assistant, production assistant, general assistant and others in the approved panel existing in the station concern. Second, name of the post of these works. Third, number of vacancies for these posts lying vacant from 16 March 2001 to 17 May 2007. Fourth, the real number of casual workers engaged against these vacancies from 2003 to 2007. And fifth, all up-to-date information, 1st January 2008 onwards, in all categories against all posts, these information were to reach on the fax number of S.P. Bhattacharya before 12th January 2008. This message was meant for collecting the information regarding the number of casual impaneled in different AIR stations, so as to frame a scheme of regularization of casual announcers and compeers of All India Radio. But majority of stations did not send the information so demanded. The DGAIR failed to collect it even after the reminders and reminders they saw. AIR Kunnur sent the information but not the exact numbers. Mr. Purushottaman and his associates complained against their stations and the DG as well. But in vain. By the time Mr. Purushottaman and others sued this matter to the Ernakulam High Court, where the officers of DG kept on lingering this matter by asking for dates and dates, but finally the verdict of the court came in favor of Mr. Purushottaman and others. Now, the all of 26 of the casual along with Mr. Purushottaman, who were party in the court, went on receiving personal letters from DG, which ensured them of getting benefit had the policy of regularization been implemented. But at the same time, despite the assurance, DG filed an appeal application in the Honorable Supreme Court, challenging the order of High Court Kerala, and stated that it had wrongly submitted some documents which should not have been. The same case is still continuing from 2012 to the date, and the DG is lingering it unnecessarily, demanding dates and dates. At the same time, the casual announcers and compeers of All India Radio are facing it bravely, because now this case is not limited to the casual of Kerala only. Rather, it has to be received for the casual of the whole country, as the casual announcers and compeers of every nook and corner of our country have become well intervened in this matter. In the meantime, almost all the stations of AIR have been witnessing atrocities, tyranny, exploitation, injustice and pressure against the casuals. As the date of hearing the court is coming closer, the norms are being violated day by day and hours by hours.